first step to saving the skies, collect your crew. But as we traveled between islands, things only got stranger and stranger. At last, we caught up with Rosetta in the forest of Lumassier. There, we thought we'd find the source of all the trouble, but that kinda blew up in our face.
That man, Belial, is no longer on this island.
He isn't, but both Barry and Percival ran into him.
Yes, it seems he came here to investigate the forest, but he wasn't dumb enough to fight both Zoe and I at once.
Then where would he go?
Djeeta, we're dealing with someone incredibly dangerous. I won't answer if you intend to follow him.
But he's causing mayhem all over the skies. I can't just leave him to it.
I should have known you'd say that. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. Belial is bound for Pandemonium. That's where you must go.
That place again? With you by our side, Belial won't stand a chance.
I'm sorry. I can't go with you.
But why, Rosetta?
If I were to leave my post, the chaos you've been seeing will only spread faster. So, it's up to all of you. First, though, Djeeta, I need you to prove to me that you're prepared, as the Singularity, to be the Sky Realm's light in its hour of need.
Good joke. Come on already.
The battles awaiting you will be harsher than you can imagine. So show me that you have what it takes to overcome them.
Rosetta's right, Djeeta. If we can't defeat her, we won't be able to fix anything.
Looks like we got no choice but to set her mind at ease then. We'll show her just how ready we are.
All right, Rosetta, here I come.
I, Rose Queen, shall test. Prove yourselves.
Rage!
You've all grown so much. You're prepared. I'm sure of it now. It's time for you to set out for Pandemonium. The final battle awaits.
Thanks for the practice round, I guess. Keep up the good fight now. We'll take care of the ones who started this. We passed Rosetta's trial, said our goodbyes, and set a course for Pandemonium. Belial, Beelzebub, hope you're ready.
I see, Rose Queen, that you have sent them on their way. Singularity. I wonder what lies in store for you.
Singularity. No. Gran, are you ready?
What a peculiar vision. The Singularity did not seem herself. Is this yet another effect of the encroaching chaos? The only one who can save the skies now is you, Djeeta. I simply pray I'm not too late.